Health Innovation West is really a way of joining forces for future life sciences to build Sweden's strength, not only now, what we need for better health and competitiveness today, but also for the future. It's important because so many actors need to work together towards a joint vision, towards a joint target, really to attract new talents, new investment, but also to be able to work on complex areas and complex problems together. Different clusters like Health Innovation West are really important to Sweden to showcase the Swedish offer within life sciences. Really, these are really landmarks where we get also not only a Swedish and a Nordic vision, but more of a global impact on what we do together and what we can offer today for better health and competitiveness, but also for the future.